My name is Amelia Morris and I'm currently studying a double degree in law and arts at Monash University.
Amelia did a really comprehensive review of the issues around the mental health crisis that we're experiencing here in Victoria.
Broadly, it was investigating Victoria Police responses to people who were experiencing a mental health crisis, with a particular focus on co-responder teams, which are teams comprised of a police officer and a mental health clinician who respond to mental health events in the community.
We know in a number of rural and regional areas that we don't have the ability for police and health to work together, and they were some of the recommendations that Amelia came up with. Really, really important, a way of being able to be a lot more proactive in this space to provide better servicing and ultimately a better use of resources.
Generally, I focused on trying to map the current co-responder teams in Victoria. There hadn't actually been a comprehensive evaluation since a trial in 2012, so that was challenging but very interesting to try and get a picture of how things are across the state.
I've been involved in the internship program since I've become a Member of Parliament. I think I've had 12 interns now, and it's such a worthwhile and valuable program. I learn a lot.
You get a lot out of it, no matter what your topic is. I know some people had topics they perhaps thought they weren't that interested in, but they really did get a lot out of it through exploring something they weren't familiar with.
To be able to take on a parliamentary intern to do some really important research work, to then be able to take that research work and help work up some policy ideas is really, really valuable.
So overall, I really enjoyed the internship. I think it's a really valuable experience that really helps you to grow as a person.
It's a great program. It's a real tribute to the Parliament of Victoria and to the staff here that they put so much effort into it.